Just turn your phone off. Turn the ringer off, it says.
If I turn the volume down, it's all fine.
Oh no. Turning it off. Hello.
Aloha, welcome. Wow, aloha. You're quiet. Usually I hear a car door.
Yeah, right.
Or a horn or something.
Next time I'll honk.
And if you could just sign there for me. No, on the paper there.
Oh.
Yeah, just your name and how many people. Unless you want our newsletter, and then you can leave your email address. And this is going to be your tour guide. There's one thing that's not on here, and that's our new butterfly garden. And it's down in kind of the lower left. So make sure you go down far enough.
Great. Great. Thank you so much.
And the Thanks. Garden's out back there, and restrooms are in the hall.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
That way, but I'm going to be eating in front of a bunch of people. I like how they have everything marked on what's on this map. Mm-hmm. Look at all the butterflies. Look at all of them over here. Peace poles. There's Captain Cook's. You can see it out there. That white obelisk, you can barely see it. Monarchs here. He is letting me touch him, look. Could grab it if I wanted to.
Wow.
That's a monarch butterfly. That's a monarch butterfly. There's a whole bunch of them. There's one here, there's one back there too. Those are definitely, I can tell by the stripes, they're monarch. I wonder if this is milkweed.
It is milkweed.
Those are monarch butterfly larvae. That's cool. Never saw milkweed before. Bunch over here. There's another butterfly there. I think, I'm pretty sure that's a viceroy. It's similar to the monarch. see how this video turns out. That condensation's on the lens again. See it? But not in the center. So hopefully I'm gonna have to dry this out when I get home. That butterfly garden's nice. Sad. I wish they lived longer. Look at this butterfly. Beautiful. I wish she'd land so I can get a video. Well, look at this. Some bugs ate it. Yep. Take a picture of this flower. Actually, there's some really nice flowers in here. They got a bathroom?